Hey there, Mike Semsky, Washington Home Solutions. We got a great property for rent. This is at 2013 2nd Avenue West in Bremerton, 98312. It's a 3-bed, 2-bath, 1,404 square foot, built in 1984. What's really nice about this house is that you have got a beautiful view of Sinclair Inlet in Bremerton. You got the Cascade Mountains back there. Mount Rainier is behind the trees here, but really nice view of the water. Nice panoramic view. You've actually got a view of that water from two of the bedrooms plus in the living room. So what we'll do is we'll go and take a look on the inside here. All right, we're gonna walk up to the porch. Nice deck up here. You also got your view of the water. We've got a nice outbuilding storage shed. It's got a new roof. Actually, the house itself has a new roof. It's been really well maintained. Let's go walk inside. We're gonna open up to a really open living room here with nice big windows. Of course, get that nice view up there. And the living room opens up to the kitchen. And this is a built-in china cabinet staying with the house. And here's your kitchen. A lot of counter space. All the appliances are staying. You'd have a skylight up here. Start going down the hall. The first door on the right is your utility room with washer and dryer hookups. A lot of nice cabinets up here. And then we got a door going out to the porch on the other side of the house. Here's your linen closet. Actually, it's a coat closet, excuse me. And your full bath over here. Nice good sized bath. The three bedrooms, we've got the first one on the right. There's your closet. Now these two bedrooms out here, we'll go to this one first. They both have windows that face the south. And so you actually have got your view of the water, a peekaboo view for this room. And then the master is a really nice sized master bedroom. So the whole house is really spacious. Definitely a lot of space here. You get your view over there. And the master does have its own full bath. Again, a really large bath. And that's the house. Here's the view from the south side of the property with our shed and with our water view. We pan over here. We're going to have a 2-car covered carport for parking. And that concludes the tour. So if you're interested in this house, send us an email, give a call, the number shown on the screen here, and we'd love to give you a tour.